they would find dead birds and squirrels and things like that in his cell with wooden spikes through them.